है वो, कौन है वो, कहाँ से वो आया, कौन है वो, कौन है वो, कहाँ से वो आया, चारों दिशाओं में तेज सा वो छाया, चारों दिशाओं में तेज सा वो छाया, उसकी बुझाएं बदले कथाएं, उसकी बुझाएं बदले कथाएं, भागीरथी जरा देख सूरज तेरी तरफ चले आए, भागीरथी तेरी तरफ सूरज चले आए, देख जरा ये विचित्र माया, कौन है वो, कौन है वो, कहाँ से वो आया, कौन है वो, कौन है वो, कहाँ से वो आया, चारों दिशाओं में तेज सा वो छाया, चारों दिशाओं में तेज सा वो छाया, उसकी बुझाएं बदले कथाएं, उसकी बुझाएं बदले कथाएं, भागीरथी तेरी तरफ शिवज चले आए, देख जरा ये विचित्र माया। सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। यू नो दैट वी ऑलवेज हैव दिस हेरिटेज वॉक्स, and basically the point is to be happy, for happiness and health, for health and happiness, that is your and my motto. So at the same time, when we are going these heritage places, we are also talking about certain things. So ladies and gentlemen, I wanted to talk about, when we are having this beautiful song, about this Bhagirath, you know, this Bhagirath who was a very, 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 very important king, and he ruled India maybe thousands of years back, and then with the Kapila, with the sharp, with the curse of sage Kapila, you know, this Bhagirath was cursed, his you know, that lot of his around 60,000 uncles were cursed, so they had to be lifted from that curse, and they had to be, you know, embraced that moksha and salvation, and the only solution was Ganges, Ganga had to be brought from, you know, Ganga had to be brought from the heavens. So this Bhagirath, to save his 60,000 uncles, their life, and for moksha, he did penance for thousand years on the banks of Uttarakhand there, and you just see that, and northern plains of India. So he pleased Brahma, this Bhagirath pleased Brahma, he pleased Shiva, and he pleased all other sages and saints and gods with doing penance for thousands and thousands of years, and finally this Ganga Mata agreed to come to earth. But the pravah, the force of the water of Ganga and Ganges was so strong, so it could not, the earth could not bear it. That's why Lord Shiva in his maces, in his, you know, in his jata, in his hair jata, he came to save the earth from the fierce force of Ma Ganga. And he when Ganga came down from the heavens on the earth, this, the mythological story goes like this, that at that time this Lord Shiva put it in his sages, in his mace, that the locks of his mace and hair, he caught Ganga, and then afterwards from this mess the Ganges came with the water on the earth. That's why this, remember ladies and gentlemen, this Bhagirath did 1,000 years on one foot, 4,000 years he did this penance and brought Ganga down, who is the life savior of India for the last so many, many years. We salute this Bhagirath and Lord Shiva for giving us Ganga on this earth and saving the life and property and life and India and the earth on this beautiful planet. Thank you very much. God bless you.